Excuse me, Kaguyama-san.
I would not ask you, but there is an exceptionally important thing, I see.
Huh?
I suppose that the other reason why my Kinomatsurido being less and less popular. And I may figure out your theory.
Well, Murgatroyd-san, until people stop dumping their dolls out to the river, I like to collect their misfortune and tried to sell my dolls. But nobody came to me though. But I'm not complaining about this.
So sad. But it's not a reason to get in my way.
Sorry, but how can you avoid misfortune if not using a cheap doll for it? Misfortune tends to accumulate, and that's not the thing you want. So please, take this doll and let the misfortune flow out with it.
This does not change anything. I wouldn't be distracted by misfortune-related setbacks. I challenge you to the Maku duo then.
So you're still not convinced. So it's time for broken amulets and spinning.
Well, maybe you're right. You continue to collect misfortune, and I will still be engaged in creating the doll that is truly alive.
It is easier to agree with me after I've lost the battle, isn't it? Maybe fortune met you in this battle because I collected all the misfortune from you.
I have no need to doubt my fighting skills, but that was fun. Thank you.
You are welcome. And come again if you wish.
Sure, but I promised to work above the door.
One may say that Alice never lies. So, that should not be only an excuse. Maybe it's not the goal to collect misfortune from everybody without any gratitude. Maybe I have to let bad things happen. So then somebody would look for me. To stop me, for example.